It's my pleasure to be here at the 101st Pennsylvania Farm Show, and I'm excited to be here to help promote the dairy industry in particular and the ag industry overall. Very important to me for two reasons. All of the agriculture that happens in urban areas, number one, and number two, the W.B. Saul-Biddle High School. I'm here to be in my fourth milking contest. I heard a rumor that I might be elevated to team captain this year. It's always a good time, and it is again an opportunity to really reinforce how important it is to our state, to our dairy farmers. Ag is our number one industry. We live better with it, and we certainly couldn't live without it.